so jealous because he's obsessed by Kate Beckinsale. And I think obsessed is maybe an understatement. Anyway, now, I've been hunting high and low for our next guest.
Don't cry, Wolf, Jen.
Are you trying to take on me? Well, as the sun always shines on TV, I need to look no further because they're right here. I'm really sorry, guys.
Yeah, you should have done that before we came on.
Do you get that all the time?
Like, yeah. No, never.
Never. Can I just say, unbelievably, someone had the audacity to say when you started that you three wouldn't make it as a band. Who would say that?
Norwegians
today
are not
or back
known
then?
For their sort of...
Do you want a list?
Not generally known, well, weren't back then, certainly, for breaking into sort of such a, in the music scene in such a huge way.
So it would be a fair statement based on facts at that time.
Right.
Yeah. But don't let facts get in the way.
Don't let the facts get in the way.
Ruin your illusion, you know, that's what we always thought.
How long have you guys been sort of back together? I mean, have you been together for a while and we're just finding out about it, or is it quite new that you decided to reform?
We sort of took the 90s off.
Yeah. As you do.
As you do. Took a decade off. Reformed around 2000.
Yeah.
Not really. It wasn't really our intention to reform. It was kind of a. It just happened that way. And then since then we made. This is our third album since our comeback. Together. Yeah.
And is it better the second time?
It wasn't
around?
Our intention to split up either.
Yeah.
Wasn't it?
And it's never our intention to do anything.
But you've obviously got kids and everything now. Do your kids appreciate the cool aha dads they have?
At times. They have their own minds.
But
mainly you're just dad. Just dad.
Essentially.
Well, you are going to be performing a new track, Analog, from the album, Analog. You're going to be performing for that very, very shortly, so please don't go away.
That's it for now, but stick around as we've still got Will Young's report from the...
Welcome back to ET Now, here with their new single, Analog, out on the 23rd of January. Aha!
Time.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much. That's Aha with Analog. And also, Magna's going to be doing a web chat around 19:25 this morning. So be sure to log on to gm.tv. Thank you very much,
guys.
Now, Jackie, have you heard Will Young's new song,
All Time Love? Beautiful song.
It is very, very nice. And lucky for us, he let us on the set of the video. Have a look.